हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, तो आज का हमारा क्वेश्चन है स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स डिवाइड बाय एक्स प्लस वन, दिस इज इक्वल टू 2/5 एंड वी विल फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स डिवाइड बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन। तो देखिए स्टूडेंट्स, इस वाली प्रॉब्लम को हम किस प्रकार से सॉल्व करेंगे। स्टूडेंट्स, बाय यूजिंग क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई दैट 5 इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स, दिस इज इक्वल टू 2 इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एक्स प्लस वन, देन वी गेट 2 टाइम्स एक्स प्लस 2। नाउ हियर एक्स एंड हियर एक्स स्क्वायर, सो if we take a square both side, then in left hand side is 5 times square root of x square, that is 5 square, that is 25, and square root of x square, that is x, and this is equals to a plus b whole square. We know that algebraic identity of a plus b whole square, this is equals to a square plus b square plus 2 times ab. Then 2 times x, this is a, and 2, this is b. So, a square, that is 2 times x square, plus b square, that is 2 square, plus 2 times a, that is 2x, and b, that is 2. Then, in left hand side is 25x, this is equals to 2 times x square, that is 4 times x square, plus 2 square, that is 4, plus 2 times 2, that is 4 times 2, that is 8 times x. Now, students, here 25x and here 8x. So, if subtract both side 8x, then in left hand side, 25x minus 8x, that is 17x. And this is equals to plus 8x minus 8x is cancelled out. So, here in right hand side, 4 times x square plus 4. And students, here we will find out the value of x divided by x square plus 1. Students, in the denominator, x square plus 1. So, here, in right hand, left hand side, 17x, this is equals to, here, 4 is common. Then, x square plus 1. Now, students, we will find out the value of x divided by x square plus 1. Here, 17 times x and here, 4 times x square plus 1. Now, divide both sides, 17 times x square plus 1, and here 17 times x square plus 1. Then this x square plus 1 and this x square plus 1 is cancelled out, and this 17 and this 17 is cancelled out. So, students, in left hand side is x divided by x square plus 1, this is equals to 4/17. Students, this is our final answer. Students, if you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel, and thank you.